pray that that you can just have your eyes and ears open to whatever we have planned today. In Jesus' name.